we want to find the average rate for this problem. So we're going to have, so f of average is going to be equal to 1 over b minus a from a to b, f of x dx, and we're going to have 1 over 4 minus 1, 1 over x, and dx, and this ends up being equal to 1/3, it's average, ln x from 1 to 4. So what we end up with here is 1/3, and then ln x of 4 is just ln 4, and then ln of 1 is 0, and what we end up with is ln 4 over 3, which is approximately equal to 0.46. That's it.